with Goodrich delivers championships. We've been doing it since the creation of the all-terrain tire, and that was what Ford wanted. Well, the collaboration with BFG and Ford started with the F-150 Raptor, and Ford approached us to expand that to the Ranger Raptor. That collaboration was more than I could hope for from a partnership standpoint. The Ford engineer came over to the United States at the very beginning, and together we tested our tires. We set up our targets together. It was a collaborative effort up front to even define what do we want this truck to feel like, what do we want this tire to do, how do we want it to perform. Well, that beastly DNA, I mean, it's a Raptor. It's, you imagine the claws coming out. Well, there's claws literally in the sculpture of the KO2. The initial run was in Lara, Australia, in the Yugang's Proving Grounds. We did the normal on-road stuff, but then the next thing we did is there were multiple off-road tracks in which we were hitting high-speed runs through boulders the size of basketballs and just plowing through the ground. There's rocks flying, dirt spinning. It's just beating this truck to make sure that when somebody's off-road in a desert situation, they toss it into a turn, that tire and that vehicle respond as they want. From the time we started our initial designs to the time we had a final chosen construction from Ford, we're talking just over a year. It is a performance vehicle, so steering and handling are paramount, but you don't want to get your feelings knocked out. So when we were able to present a couple different options, and then the Ford team was able to work with Fox Shocks to dial in the comfort aspect in the shocks, get up to the level to where both are performing as they wanted, which is a real strong tire for steering, for handling. So we took our learnings from the F-150 Raptor, what made it such a success and such a great tire, and then we took it and made it the right fit for the Ranger Raptor. The KO2 is a global tire. It is a Three Peak Mountain Snowflake tire that gives you global performance, the Swiss Alps in Europe to the Serengeti in Africa to the outback of Australia, and it's the same tire, no different, just turn the key and go.